Mother of two, Catherine White, is keenly aware not all ingredients are clearly labelled on food marketed for babies.
It obviously makes me quite cautious in terms of buying those products, because if I don't know what I'm buying, I'm certainly going to try and avoid them and make my food from scratch.
She's right to be careful. A Cancer Council review of 181 products found 1 in 5 had added sugar, mostly in the form of fruit concentrates or fruit juice.
The real worry with these foods that do have added sugars in them is the labelling makes it look like it's full of whole fruit and vegetables.
The study found this apple, banana and blueberry puree marketed for 4-month-olds had 60% reconstituted apple paste. This packet of banana biscotti contained nearly 25% added sugar. Baby food company Only Organic advised the product named in the study is currently being phased out and replaced with an improved recipe.
In the way that these foods are labelled, sometimes it said that they were appropriate for 4 months plus or 6 months plus, so they're quite possibly going to be the first foods that a baby's exposed to.
Early exposure to sweet-tasting foods can affect a child's taste preferences as they grow older. A high sugar diet increases the risk of tooth decay and unhealthy weight gain. Luckily for 8-month-old James, he's a fan of home cooking.
He's really into macaroni cheese at the moment.
Emma O'Sullivan for 10 News First.